Recipe for today is cheese sandwich. The ingredients are 4 to 6 slices of bread, mixed herbs, tomato ketchup, red chili flakes, mayonnaise, and grated cheese. Now in a bowl we are going to add a grated cheese. You all can use either processed cheese or any other cheese you all like. To this we are going to add around 1 teaspoon of chili flakes and 1 teaspoon of mixed herbs. Mix it properly. We are not adding any salt to this because the cheese we are using is always salty. So try and avoid to use salt. Now that a mixture is ready, we are going to prepare our slices. Now onto our slices, we are going to apply a little bit of tomato ketchup. The reason we are doing this is so that we get a nice tanginess to it. Now we are going to top our bread slices with cheese. See to it that you'll spread the cheese evenly. Now we are going to close our sandwich and to the upper side we are going to apply mayonnaise. The reason we are doing is so that it gets a nice crust on it. Apply a thin layer of mayonnaise on this side. Now first we are going to cook the mayonnaise side that we have applied on the downside of the pan. Now we are going to cook this on a very low flame as we do not want to burn the mayonnaise side. Now on the other side also we are going to apply our mayonnaise. Now as you all can see, our bread has grilled properly. The reason is because of the mayonnaise that we have added, it has nicely crushed up. So that's the color we are looking for on our bread slices. Now we are going to slice up our bread as per your diagonally or vertically as you like. And there it is, a hot and gooey cheese sandwich is ready to be served. You all can either have it as it is or you all can serve it with tomato ketchup. Thank you.